Kevin, an update on Wings coach Jeff Blashill. Took a puck just over the eye early in the first period. He received two or three stitches, I'm told, during the intermission. You know, it can be dangerous on the bench. Think back to Todd McClellan when he was coaching San Jose a few years back. He suffered a serious concussion when he took a stick to the head. And just seven games ago here, McClellan took another stick to the head but hung in there. And Blashill received medical attention in the first and, as I say, got some stitches in the intermission.
And by Coburn,
Alex Killor!
And that long attempted shoot-in hit a stick and went over the boards at the Islanders' bench.
I think that may have hit Jack Capuano, guys. That's the head coach. He went down fast, and they're immediately looking at him. And he's just getting to his feet now. And that is so unfortunate. So often the players are so big, and some of them are standing up on the bench, and this puck hit him flush. The trainers have got a hold of him. They're going to take him into the back and have a look at him. And Doug Waite will probably take over the reins on the bench. And it's not just the players that are concerned, everyone concerned. The Tampa Bay bench as well, the coaching staff all looking over. Caught him flush in the nose. And again, this is an accident, but there's so much going on a bench, and Jack's trying to get his lines all ready to go, and he's talking to players and everything. And sometimes when you're not expecting it right here, I don't know if it goes off somebody or not, but it's a direct line to the bench. And
I'm right here. No score here in the early going. Penguins and Jets as this goes off the leg of Michael Frolik and out of play and caught. Winnipeg Jets coach Paul Maurice in the forehead. He appears to be, well, okay.
Well, it's a tough game, and coach Paul Maurice took an errant puck, I believe it went off for a leak stick into the bench, tried to duck out of the way, but a little bit of a cut on the forehead. He has a good laugh with it.
We'll keep an eye on the forehead of Paul Maurice. Rob Millett did some patchwork.
I mean, the way you pronounce those numbers, it fits right in with those. Oh, they were all Bears fans, right, on the old Saturday Night Live skit?
I think Coach
Grenville took one right off
did.
The mallet.
Yeah, he sure did.
Just another chip off the old concrete.
Yeah, well, there's going to be the bump on the head in the morning.
Yes, there.
They played a half a dozen games together with Ovechkin not playing with Nick Backstrom, an offside call against Toronto.
Well, talk about getting your attention early. Look at Barry Trotz, right at the top of the head. That puck that went off, you can see it from the ref cam right now. Brad Watson's wearing that. Right towards the bench, chipped up off the skate of the defenseman, and immediately Barry knew he was hit, but shook it off. That's just like these players. Take one and get back in the game.
That's Brad Watson wearing the ref cam tonight. Ghislaine Bear is working with him.